indoor cycling and outdoor riding are largely interchangeable to my way of thinking. Same muscle group, same aerobic component. I think the primary difference is indoor cycling classes are usually limited to an hour, which means you have 60 minutes of exercise time versus outdoor riding, where it's much easier to do quite a bit longer. As your fitness allows, I would encourage outdoor riding. However, with time, work, and all the rain we've had this year, indoor cycling is certainly a great option.